If you cannot receive a verification code from an application in your iPhone, then let us see what things we can do. The first thing that you can do is you can simply restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting the iPhone fixes many of the minor issues. The next thing that you will do is you will pull the screen down from the corner to open the control center, then enable airplane mode. Wait for a few seconds and then again disable the airplane mode. Now check if you can receive a verification code or not. After that, what you will do is you will go to settings, scroll down, and then you will go to messages, scroll down, and if you see, there is an option here, filter unknown senders. So if you have enabled this option, make sure to disable this option and check if you can receive a verification code now or not. Also, what you have to do is you have to select this option, send as SMS. Enable it. If the message can't be received in your phone as iMessages, then you will be received the message as a normal text message. After that, let me close this one. Then again, I will go to settings here. Scroll down and then open this phone application. Scroll down, and if you see, there is an option here, blocked contact. Open it, and you have to make sure that you don't have the sender contact in this list. If the sender is in this list, then what happens is you won't be able to receive an SMS code. If you want to remove the contact from this blocked list, what you can do is you can tap on this edit and then tap on this minus icon here and then done. Also, what you need to make sure is open again from the corner, tap on focus, and if you have enabled this do not disturb mode like this one, then what you do is tap on this option do not disturb again to turn it off. Now the last thing that you can do is go to settings again, scroll down and go to general. Scroll down, go to this option, transfer or reset iPhone, select reset, select this option, reset network settings. After that, you have to enter the lock code and then you can tap on this option, reset network settings. So this will reset all the settings related to mobile data, Wi-Fi and then network. So once you do it, check if you can receive the verification code in your iPhone or not. If still you can't receive the verification code, then there might be two cases. If suppose you are not receiving the verification code from a particular application only, but you can receive from other applications, then there is a problem with that particular application only. So you need to wait until the problem is resolved, or you can send an email to that application developer. The next thing is, if you can't receive verification code from any application, in that case, you might be having a problem with your mobile network. So you need to contact your network provider. So do all of these things and hopefully you should be able to receive the verification code again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.